Hey there, everyone, this is Al Kaplan, Star Fox 64. My stat, my score everywhere is different. It's gonna happen. Here's a planet. Fortuna, I'm assuming? F.O.? I don't really know. Yeah, former defense post.
Recover our base from the enemy army.
I promise nothing, Pepper.
Roger, General.
Life channel. Yeah, so already I got people who are like, hey, Raukau, you should go for score. You should go for medal.
Split up.
I think
take it to
y'all
it.
Have seen that I barely know how to play this game, right? Like, I'm not very good. Alright, well, we're at the defense post. I'm pressing the wrong button to pilot. So we got a big space base in the middle. And we're gonna have enemies. I gotta destroy this thing. Oh yeah! So yeah, so I'm playing it in a different emulator. So I had to replay Corneria and Meteor Herd. I don't know if you've noticed, but I got blue lasers now. I did a little bit better in terms of getting resources. I'm gonna destroy the satellite machine here.
I won't let you get away from
me. Please don't die, Peppy, okay? That's my request to you. So I don't know what I'm doing, but there's airships here, so probably want to destroy that. Yeah, scratch that bogey.
Go find your own target.
Well, you find a good target in the bathtub. How about that? I don't know what that means. Playing Star Wars here. There's ships on Hoth. I just blew up a building. It's probably good for me. So if it flies, it's like I think they're dropping rings, but they're never where I want to be.
You're dead meat, pal.
Oh, I think I just shot you. I don't know. Like, you're just wobbling. The way the ships interact with like you being shot, like they wobble a little bit. Well, look, look, everyone, be more like Slew. Look how just this man, Flippy, just fostering a new age.
Coming out of the base?
That's a good question. Yeah, I don't really understand. Whoops.
A bomb has been planted at the base.
That's bad. What's that about?
Gee, can anyone take
care of it? I can't. Whoop. Oh my gosh. It's the sun.
Andros has ordered us to take
it. Looks really blurry. The sky.
Long
oh man, we got like anti-Star Fox going on here.
Enemy is my enemy.
Oh my gosh! Like that is pretty legit cool.
Just what I need to see.
Yeah, Star Wolf. Alright, well, Star Zone. They got their own cool ship. Yeah, so we gotta take care of guys. We gotta blow up this plane, maybe.
Take care of the guy behind me.
Where are you? Where are you, Peppy?
Get to the pond, Froggy.
Well, no, yeah. I'm gonna destroy you a little bit. Alright, so yeah, so. Whoa! So, whoosh! Yeah! Whoa, Star Wolf, never heard of this formation before. Whoa, you're already almost dead, so we're doing good. Alright, help. Someone needs help. I'm trying! I don't know where you are at! I'm just flying in circles. Alright, well, I can try and help out Falco, though. Well, I could do a very bad job at it. How about that? Where are y'all at, guys?
Uncle Andron!
Oh, well, some man is dead, and I had nothing to do with it.
Darn it.
Dude, yeah, okay. Whoosh!
What the heck?
Whoa! Star Wolf, never seen that before.
Location confirmed.
Uh-huh, location of what? Alright, okay, that's cool. Supplies are fun.
I'm hit.
Where are you at, Falco? Okay, everyone's like there. I need- where's your guy?
I'm hit!
Dang, you're hit! Alright, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Falco. He's hit!
What the heck?
Whoa, I never seen that! I know, right? He's being all Valentine. Leon. That's a cool name. Are you a professional of some kind? What does that mean? Why did I say that? Alright. Hey, Pigma's dead! Uh-oh, but so is Peppy! You know what, you've been standing around with, like, no health for a hot second, to be fair. Come on, shit! Yeah! I killed Leon! Whoa, box! Box shattered!
There's one more to go!
That's right! There's a bomb somewhere.
Danger.
Huh? Oh! Yeah, remember that bomb threat?
Let's take care of
Where's
these guys
the
first.
Leftover guy? Okay, I think he's behind me. So if I do that... What the heck?! But like, you gotta use the... Whoa, where you at? Where you at? Okay, there you are. You gotta die, Star Wolf! Alright. I wanted to do the other maneuver, but that's what I ended up doing. Alright. Why are you not dead yet, guy? Alright, so use the map.
30 seconds to
Yeah, shut up. Come on, guys! You guys gotta try harder! Yeah! That's right, and I got his golden ring!
I'll take care of the bomb,
I got Star Wolf's soul! I'm just gonna go in here and take care of the bomb, casually. You know, as you do. I just flew in the ship. So yeah, this simulator works really well, but some, like, between scenes, guns, we're like static in fact. I don't know what's up with that.
All aircraft report.
Alright, I guess we won. Peppy's gone.
Hey, we made
look
it.
At Slippy though. He is just jiving. He's just popping. Okay, Peppy is alive. No need to be
that
afraid.
Call,
why is the frog thriving like this? No explanations given, but this is the life we live now. Here we go! Blasting off into outer heaven. And because the base didn't explode, we get to go into the sun. That's weird. So you need to fail to get to that weird, like, nebula over there. Alright! Next time, we're gonna go right to... their sun is tiny. I have to assume, like, this is not to scale. Like, this is just, like, an approximate, like, fake map. Because otherwise, like, I'm not sure that sun would power much of anything within the system.